Very often, like Minister Wong said, we get asked, can I do this, can I do that? I have someone who asks, I have nine friends coming to my house, but I have a brother. Can I ask my brother to stay in the room so that it's not counted as one? So it's not a matter of, not a question of whether you can or you cannot. The key question is whether you need to have these activities. Even if you need to have interaction with some of your close friends, you need to have maintain the relationship, do you need to have so many at the same time? Always ask, if I can avoid it for this period of time. This will help reduce the total number of cases. And I'm very encouraged over the last few days, a lot of outpouring of support for our healthcare workers among our Singaporeans. And this is a very important encouragement to our healthcare workers. I want to thank them for the support. But at the same time, I think the greatest support we can give to our healthcare workers is to do what we can to reduce the total number of cases. Because this way, we will reduce the load on the healthcare system and give our healthcare workers greater breathing space.